L.A. City Councilman Mark Ridley-Thomas and a former dean at USC are expected to make their first court appearance this morning over federal corruption charges. Both Ridley-Thomas and Marilyn Flynn have pleaded not guilty. A tentative trial date has been set for December 21st.